of snow over the past week, so how about some ice?
I need help.
Everybody wanted to come as a family, so we decided to just come.
Many other families decided to do the same thing, like Mary Lucas of Milwaukee and her little champ.
He's 2 and a half. We had a busy day. We went to Betty Brin, and now we're here.
Her grandson is visiting Grandma from Florida. Mary decided since he certainly won't get to ice skate much in Florida, why not in Wisconsin?
How's he doing on ice skates for the first time?
Oh, he's up.
that's the important thing.
He's up.
And how many times has Grandma been down?
None yet.
Really? Hey, all right, Grandma. Woo!
Unfortunately, this little guy has taken a few spills, but he has all winter to improve.
Hey.
And so does everybody else, and they can do it on the cheap.
It's free. I haven't paid anything yet. How can you not like that?
Chris Goodman, Fox 6 News.